Hey everyone, it's Edie coming in with a follow-up to a video that I created earlier this week, which was on showing you guys how you can create closed captions for your Facebook videos. And I'm coming up with a follow-up because of a question and a comment that I received. And the question that I was asked was in reference to being able to create closed captionings for older videos. Since this is a new application or new ability through Facebook, they do not at present allow you to do closed captionings for any videos that are prior to, it seems like, March or April of 2016. So if you have older videos in your Facebook library, you need to come up with a workaround, which was a comment that I got on one of my videos as well. And I'm crediting the person in the comments above because I don't remember their name. I just remember that they were a fellow B schooler. So I wanted to walk you through what you needed to do for older videos, or if this may be a process that you want to do moving forward for all of your videos. And that is to use YouTube to create your captions, because YouTube has allowed you to create closed captioning for probably about 2 years now. Automatically. And so what you would need to do is, if, say, for instance, this is a Facebook Live, you can record your Facebook Live and then you can download that video onto your computer. Or if this is an older video, you can identify that video and make sure that you have it on your YouTube channel. This will only work, obviously, if you have a YouTube channel, and that the videos in question are on your YouTube channel. So I'm going to switch over really quickly to my YouTube channel. And I have highlighted a video that I'm going to use in this example. But it's really good practice to get into the habit of downloading all of your Facebook Lives and then uploading them onto YouTube, just for the purpose of repurposing, if for no other reason. And so if you have older videos that are on Facebook, if you're able to download those videos, and I have a couple tutorial videos that show you how you can do that, and you can only do that if the video was specifically in your personal profile or on your page. Videos on groups are a little bit different, and I have a tutorial that shows you how you can download the videos that are only exclusively in your groups. But anyway, assuming that you've done those things and those videos are now in your library, all you need to do in your library on YouTube, all you need to do is go to that video in YouTube, and you can go down here to where it says edit, and you can immediately go to the subtitles closed captioning. Now you can see here, this video is closed captioned already, so I don't need to create them. But in the event it's one of these other ones, then you'd have to create the closed captioning first. If you're uploading the video for the first time, depending on the length of the video, and also depending on the complexity of your narration, it may take a while for the automatic closed captioning to be created. So you may not be able to do it in one fell swoop, meaning that you upload and then literally 2 minutes after you upload, you start captioning. That may not be possible. So you might need to upload on one day and then come back either later that day or the next day, and hopefully it will be available. So you click on the subtitles and closed captioning tab, and in here, by the time, if you've not done this already, by the time you come in for the first time, you'll see at least the English automatic listed. And when you click on that, and it doesn't really matter which one, I'm just clicking on that for this example, you'll come to a page where you can see over here, it's grayed out, that that's all of the text of your narration. Now, if you want to make any corrections, and you may need to make corrections because, for example, my name is never spelled correctly. It's spelled E-D-I-E, and I always get it as either the initials E and D, or I get 80 spelled out, E-I-G-H-T-Y, if that's how you spell it. I can't think right now. Anyway, so if you want to go through, you can play the video and then you can make all of the corrections as you're going through the video. Once you've said, okay, yeah, everything is cool, you want to definitely come back up here and go to publish edits. You can ignore this overwrite because it's just basically it's saying that whatever changes you are making, you want to overwrite what was originally there. So I need you to go back again, because the only way that you can actually do what I need you to do, which is to download the file that you need to upload to Facebook, you have to come in and be in the before edit mode. You don't want to have this edit button available, because I need you to come over here to actions. And when you come into actions, it will show you that you can download the captions. Facebook only accepts the middle one, .srt. So you would need to click on that, and then you can, I don't even remember where I saved that. You can save this where you need it to be saved, and I'll find where that was. If you are in edit mode and you go to actions, actions just simply allows you to download the SBV file, which is the file, I guess, configuration that YouTube understands. So you won't be able to, and I'll download this just so that you can see. Oh, so yeah, SBV file. And so you don't want that file. And so you would need to save or publish. And then you would need to come back into it again. And then go over to actions, and you'll see that you'll have the SRT file. So once you've downloaded the SRT file, you then need to go back into your Facebook, and then you need to add your captions to it. And so you go over here to captions, and you see it says upload SRT, and then you find the SRT file. So as you can see, the file format that it accepts is the file name .en as in English underscore US .srt. So we're going to go to that folder or file, and we're going to rename, and we're going to say this was, I think it was Logitech, it doesn't really matter, .en underscore US. And that's that. So we're going to get rid of that. I'm going to go back here to upload, and we're going to go over here to the renamed file. And as you can see, it has accepted it. So we're going to just put English, and we're going to go publish. Refresh our page. And there you can see it's still processing. So now the video is ready. And so what I want to do is click on it and play it. Hi everyone, this is a quick tutorial on using and connecting your Logitech C9 top. And this would be actually regardless of whether it's a
if you want to create a post, you can go ahead and do that, but we don't need to continue.
So this is how you add closed captioning to pre-existing videos that are on your Facebook library. Okay, take care.